Now, if you want to know, I'll present you the ASTQB CTAL exam, Certified Tester Advanced Level. Here you have some basic test information. The duration of this exam is 3 hours. There are 65 questions and the minimum passing score is 65%. Now, some of the exam topics. The first one, test planning, monitoring and control. Second, test implementation. After that, we have evaluating exit. Then, test closure activities. After that, test design. And the last one, master test plan. You can visit bestguarantee.com to successfully pass the ASTQB CTAL exam. Go to Best Guarantee and get the CTAL, which covers all these exam topics. Thank you very much for watching and please stay tuned for our next featured presentation.